They should have called this New Oldbury.
Yeah.
That's all you'll be interested in. 1,500 houses, so it'd be a town of about 5,000 people. And that's not the end of it, I don't suppose.
So we'll
No jobs.
They got a bus
there. Well, they can get on the motorway, can't they?
And
find a job in Birmingham.
Oh, yeah.
As long as you want to drive and pollute the atmosphere.
Well, that's what it is, isn't it?
Well, it's a jobs in Tewkesbury. They can drive to.
So it's Great Oldbury then, here? Just here?
Great Oldbury. Changed the name from Westington to Great Oldbury.
Great Oldbury.
Westington.
What maps I saw was that they said this land is for further development and this land is for further development. And see this road, I reckon it'll go on to the M5. Junction 12.
Okay.
My belief, but it's big enough, I think. They've got two bus shelters. So
it's interesting, the bus shelters are in already and finished.
Yes, well, there's two bus shelters, so they're not going to go through.
No.
It's going to go through, isn't it?
Eventually.
Yeah, it's got to be, isn't it? Otherwise, they wouldn't have two.
Yeah.
Never heard that. Well, can just turn around at the end and come back, which is what they
always
do.
Turn around to start with.
No.
Okay, yeah.
I can't see any daffodils, though.